Tonight on Kitchen Nightmares, Chef Ramsay is in his home and a shitty kitchen that frustrates.
It's disgusting!
And Chef Ramsay is in his home. On Kitchen Nightmares, Jamaica, home to Jamaican marijuana.
Marijuana.
Herb from Jamaica, you've been smoking.
Okay. We sent some lamb's bread.
Nice. Makes you feel like you're back in Jamaica.
Ooh, nasty.
You mind putting me down?
Fuck that. I'm out of here.
Hi, I'm G.I. Joe. I used to worry that I wouldn't be able to find a fucking bathroom when I needed to take a shit. Did you know 50% over 50 and 80 have an 80, 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 have an 80? 80% of men over 80% of men over 50 and it's 80% of men over 80. Chish, you need soup.
Wow!
It's like someone's shit in my soup.
Oh, shit.
Chef Ramsay came to this Jamaican restaurant hoping to find Jamaican
marijuana.
Got to have the herb from Jamaica.
Shitty food.
Fucking food sucks.
We have to deal with the fucking customers. Fuck the customers.
I could have grown a beard by the time they bring my meal.
The people in the dining room were assholes.
Let's go. Home.